Good morning to you, and happy birthday to me. This sleep was exactly what I needed.
I feel super great. I'm still yawning.
But now it's time to go see how much snow fell yesterday. And I see there is sun outside, so it should be a nice day. Cold, snowy, sunny. Nice day. Let's get up.
So, on my birthday, I'm tearing down our Christmas tree. And I'm gonna do that in fast forward. Yeah, let's do this.
Any one of you saw anything more peaceful? Come on, focus. Okay, don't mind the sky.
Since it's beautiful outside, I decided to take a walk. I'm going with my parents. I mean, I asked them to tag along and they said yes. So, let's go for a walk.
Super peaceful. Mom and Dad are running away from me. My favorite tree. I'm telling you guys, just like postcard.
The walk was perfect, now it's time to open the gifts!
I received two birthday cards. One is from my aunt. It's just some greetings and it says more to follow. The second one is from my parents. Yeah, with a gift inside. Hey kitty! You want to check my birthday presents too? Okay, so let's see. My brother's chocolate. Oh! Lottery tickets. And wow! Glowing star in the dark. Well, this goes here. Where else? This should go here. The next gift is from my Sister, what is this? Huh, cooking. I'm gonna be baking some cookies. With Star Wars faces. Okay, Kitty, I know. Okay, what else is in here? The t-shirt that I've tried yesterday, and it fits, and I like it. Okay, and okay, what is this? Shower gel. Nice. Chocolate for cooking. A perfume. Nice. And there's one more thing. Let's see what's in here. Wow. Oh my God. They're beautiful. Earrings and a necklace. Ah, you like it too, Kitty, don't you? I know you do. Okay. And now, the last present. Chocolate. Deodorant. Someone was listening that I was running out. And yes, socks. I love socks. Thank you. Say hello, Kitty. You like my presents too, don't you? Huh? Yes, you do. Yeah, I know you do. So. Those are the presents I have right now. And I'm happy. So I'm heading to my grandma with my mom. And I can't find my keys. Yes! I don't know where I have left them. Any idea? So, I'm off the aerobics class. Let's do some more workout today. Should we or shall we? We should. So the aerobics class is over and I'm gonna go and grab a drink with a couple of girls from the aerobics class. Since it's my birthday, we have to go for a drink or two or five. Nah, it's gonna be just one. Trust me. I gotta drive home as well. Just got back from the aerobics class and the drink. I'm gonna go and take a nice long shower. Then I'm gonna go and watch some TV and go to bed. So, thanks for watching. Good night.